Far from settling down, though, the canoodling couple soon proved that honey badgers are not just fearless, they're astonishingly clever.
We started off with the mesh type fence, but it didn't work. Stoffel soon devised a plan for opening up the gate, which has got two bolts. He would get the female to go up. She would go up, open the first gate. He'd hold the gate and say, "Woman, get up. I'm pulling open, you open up." She goes up to the top, she pulls the second one out. And then he pulls it open. He waits for her to get down and they escape together.